required a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device. Through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.